not knowing music or anything, I thought it was one of the most impressive things that I ever had seen as a musician. And I thought I'd never be able to play it. There's no way. And then I went on a few years, and I got the opportunity to play with Don Kipe at Hoover State University. And we played it for a long time together, performing all over the state of Utah. And then I thought, I'd never give this piece to any students ever. That would be ridiculous. But Jack and Victor have done an amazing job with this piece, Effugonetrom, which is Morton and Effu spelled backwards. And Max Leth has a really nice way of arranging for jazz, for vibes and marimba. So I hope you enjoy it. These guys.
Thank you.